So today we're going to focus initially on this concept of lateral diffusion and why it matters. So right now I'm primarily teaching graduate level classes as a tenure track faculty. The class I'm currently teaching is microelectronic fabrication, in which we teach students actually how to make integrated circuits. So these are what would be found in your computer, like your computer processor, or you know, nowadays in your phone, or you know, your tablet. This is my third time to teach this class. I really do like to interact and engage the students. This semester's class is actually pretty small, smaller than I normally teach. So it really gives me the opportunity to interact with the students one-on-one. As I graduated high school, I enlisted in the Navy. And while I was in the Navy, I got exposed to a number of different electronic systems, and it kind of got me interested in electronics, just electrical engineering in general. So when I came to Auburn, I knew of Auburn. I knew it was a great school growing up in Mississippi. I knew it was a very competitive engineering school. The engineering school is, you know, definitely one of the best, and I've been to a lot of different places. One of the things I took from it as an undergrad here was the breadth of knowledge that I was exposed to. You know, the fact that I had a very solid foundation for me to go on and pursue not only, you know, a PhD, but also in industry. Coming back to Auburn as a faculty member instead of an undergraduate student was a unique experience. For me, it was kind of weird, mainly because most of the faculty I had are still here, right? So a large percentage of the faculty that taught me classes are still here. They didn't necessarily remember me. At the time I was in college, I had long hair. So everyone remembers me with a ponytail. So when I came back, you know, a little bit more professional now, they didn't really recognize me. But it's interesting now because you're developing relationships with people that were your mentors, your faculty, that are now your colleagues. That first day, it was the transition of going from, you know, oh, I don't call you Dr. So-and-so anymore, you know, you're just Mark, you know, kind of thing. I'm Mark Adams. I'm an assistant professor in electrical and computer engineering at Auburn University.